in the beginning of Mockingjay 2, he's being held in District 13, and he's dangerous. He's violent, he's psychotic, and basically he's been tortured heavily in the Capitol and now is on his road to recovery. It's a long road, it's a very hard road, and he has moments throughout the film where he comes back and then he's kind of in and out and everything, but that's sort of where we pick up with him. Before this moment, Pete has always been known as being like the honest, the down-to-earth, grounded, wholesome guy, and now he's out of his mind and tried to even kill Katniss, and I think it shows a lot about the real feelings that Katniss has for Peeta in this, because even though Peeta's going through all this stuff, Katniss is still fighting for him. This is definitely the biggest chapter of the franchise, because it's the final push. It's, you know, the whole movie, it's everything's boiling. It's coming to a point where, you know, you have the governments interacting, you have, you know, the people rising up, you have the government pushing back hard, and then this final movie is where it all comes to a clash, and then out of that comes the whole new world. I think they really added an aesthetic to the movie that in some parts was supposed to be like dilapidated and war-torn and run down, which we found these like far-out places in Germany that had been like war-torn kind of and shot there. And then we wanted some kind of like quirky, like futuristic sort of architecture. We found some of that in like some suburbs of Paris and whatnot. So I think they added a lot to the look, and they're a location that hadn't been really shot before. So it's kind of nice to like have something that people sort of verge into the screen in a way. I'm definitely going to take away the friendships from this. I mean, that's been the biggest change in my life that I've gained from this whole process. And then also just even kind of PETA's mentality of maintaining who you are and not becoming a piece in their games. And when you do a project like this, it kind of puts you in a certain place that people want to make you become this, or people want to make you become this, or they have all these different ideas of what you can and can't do as an actor next. And so to kind of break that and sort of be true to yourself is something that I'll take away from this.